And now we will never willingly use Demon Fox again. Oh, this is a relic. Half MP cost of old magic. Ooh, I'm saving that. I am saving that. So I guess we'll just go to the felt now, which I think is over here. Yep, this is the felt, all right. Game? What is going on? Are you trying to tell me to follow you? So I guess as far as the belt goes, we may have to fight. We just fight until, what is going on? We just fight until Wild Child shows up. This might be a good place to get experience. Well, not particularly experience, but... We'll see how much one of these is worth. One for two AP isn't bad. When the three of us go hunting on the felt, we always cross a boy dressed in hides. For some reason, that boy never shows up when all four of us are out there together. So I need to have someone, I need to keep leave someone behind. Gotcha. They always leave me so they can befriend that kid. I don't want to go hunting with them anyway. Berserker ring. Poison rod, nice. In fact, I believe that does have some significance here. Death Warden, that's a scary name. Aura Cannon, because you're probably undead, right? Oh, you asshole! Are you freaking kidding me? And is that Tiger Fang any good? Ah, yeah, it's way better. So that was actually worth it. Gorgomera, I do not like the sound of that. Ooh! 7 AP for that. This might be the place to grind. At least as far as AP is concerned. What changed here? Hold on, Z, I'll be right back. Yeah, so if you didn't wait for Z, it would be a Yumu there instead, because Z would be dead. God darn it. Nice hit, though, Dex. Ichigeki! Am I wrong? It's not for me. It's not for Marcellus. So that must be a weapon for Shadow. For Z. I want to see Tempest. I never used it. Yeah, it would be a good idea to save here, because as I remember, there's a boss fight coming. Those wounds are awful. Hi. Ow! Okay, his spell claws are really hurting. Gonna have Dodek next cure. Or he could just die right then and there. Oh, that's right. I can't use Runic with the ultimate weapon. Screw you. Behemoth suit, nice. We can't do anything for wounds like these here. Let's fly to Thamasa on the double. Yeah, I always would grind outside of Thamasa. Must be having a nightmare. Hi Z, I'm sorry I screwed up your secret ending. But at least you're alive, right? He came to try and stop me leaving. I'm sorry, but I can't turn back, boy. Stay here with my daughter. You both deserve to live in peace. All we can do now is wait. Rest will help. Yeah, there's also one item missing here. Which I am still not sure on how to get. Huh, Thamasa looks relatively untouched. I saw a humanoid monster fly across the sky, looking like a giant bat. Yeah, that's an Esper. We are not going to go for that yet. Ebot's rock is above water for the first time in 50 years. Head north of town and you should be able to see it. After the cataclysm, I find myself all alone in Doma Castle. When I tried to sleep, if there are monsters came for me in my dreams. Oh, it's still frightening just to think of it. The guy will still not only charge us one guilt null per night. Black cow. And what do you have in terms of weapons? Da Vinci brush? We'll get that for you, Yuma, when we get her back. Gravity rod. I have one in stock already. And I have a holy rod in stock. Viper darts for, Gold spear for Dodex. And that's all we'll get for now. Wasn't Rizotic supposed to be here, though? I guess we just come back for Z later, too. It's hard to believe it's only been a year since the cataclysm. Feels like a lifetime ago. I guess there's just nothing else here for now. I guess we just come back to pick up Z later. Oh wait, I need a party of three to get Wild Child back. That's it? This is just the engine room? Looks like there's no place to rest. No free resting place for us, apparently. Unless you provide that. No, you just do the member unequipped thing. Which I don't know why I would ever do. I suppose there's a cost measure to help save money. I'm a bit scared because apparently there's a glitch in the remastered version and where you could just outright go back to the world of balance. Hey, Wild Child. Take this, it's a year old, but you're fine with that, right? And now we have Wild Child back. Easy as that. What? Just checking here and also checking what's going on with Z. Where am I, though? Thank you. That there is Kefka's tower. Do I have to get a humor back before you'll join us? And now he's gone. Please tell me this isn't some sort of glitch which screwed me over. Where'd he go? He's not by Leo's grave. Is this a glitch with the remaster? He's not in the shop, he's not he's not in bed, he's not in the mayor's house. He's not here. I'm worried now. I'm going to take a bio break, then I'm going to look this up. All right. Let me look this up. Okay, Sif Pixel Remaster. Bugs and glitches. Says nothing about them disappearing. A soft locking bug. If the last enemy runs from combat does not end battle, soft locking the game. Doesn't say anything about it. Thank you. I'm concerned, though. I've got no direction on where to go. And two of my party members have suddenly vanished. That's dumb, a castle. Is this also part of the felt? Nope. I guess that's a joke about no, but that doesn't make sense. There's nowhere to go to on that little island. That's a cave. That's a cave. That's the Colosseum, I think. That, I'm guessing, is a chocobo. There's a town here. Do I just check the other town, see if she's been there?